Assalamu alaikum, good morning, namaste, sarsri akal, buenos dias. My name is Raja Saleem Akhtar. Welcome in this new video. Chapter 1, Matrices. Determinants and system of linear equations, Topic 1, Definition of Matrix. Various types of matrices. The word matrices is plural of the word matrix. Definition: a rectangular array of numbers which is a collection of numbers arranged in rows and columns is called matrix. If a matrix capital A has m rows and n columns, then it is denoted by the following notations: along with square bracket, capital A is equal to square bracket A11, A12, A13, so on, A1n, first row with n columns, second row a21, a22, a23, so on, a2n, a31, a32, a33, so on, a3n, mth row am1, am2, am3, so on, amn. Square bracket close. Where the numbers? Are maybe functions? A11, A12, A13, in general notation Aij, Amn are called elements or entries of the matrix A. The elements may be real or complex values or real valued function or complex valued function. If a matrix has m rows and n columns, then the matrix is said to be of order m cross n, m for rows, n for columns. In the notation, always first we write the rows, second one for column. In compact notation, for convenient, we write in compact notation above matrix A can be written as Aij, our order m cross n. Where m is equal to 1, 2, 3, so on. Where I is equal to ith element. 1, 2, 3, I for rows m, and j is equal to 1, 2, 3, so on up to n. Ith and jth. Ith, jth element. Aij is called ith jth element. This is called ith row, jth column. For the notation of matrix, we always use capital letters A, B, C, D, X, Y, Z, etc. the elements A11, A22, A233, so on up to AMN are called diagonal elements. And this diagonal is called principal diagonal. If M is equal to N, then A is called square matrix. And we write A is equal to Aij. Order N cross N, or simply order N, or we do not write here N cross N, but understand automatically order N. Where I comma j equal to 1, 2, 3, so on up to N. Where elements A11, A12, A13, A22, A33, so on, ANN are called diagonal elements. The diagonal in a square matrix which starts from left hand top corner to right hand bottom corner element ANN is called principal diagonal or leading diagonal because it leads the matrix. In the square matrix, the elements A11, A22, A33, so on, ANN are called diagonal elements. And each element A11, A22, A33, AMN are principal diagonal. Now we study various types of matrices. Square matrix we study. Types of matrices. Number one, square matrix. If the number of rows equal to number of columns in a matrix, equals to number of columns in a matrix, then it is called square matrix. As described above, its notation in general form: A is equal to A, ij, bracket close, order n cross n, m is equal to n. Number two, row matrix. If in a matrix there is only one row, is called row matrix. In general, A is equal to A, one I, A11, A12, A13, so on, A1n of order 1 cross n, or A is equal to A1i, 1 cross n, where I is equal to 1, 2, 3, so on up to n. Similarly, column matrix. Number three, column matrix if in a matrix there is only one column is called column matrix. Therefore, in general, A is equal to its element A11, A21, A31, so on, AN1, normally we write M1, N for rows, M for columns. m rows, one column, order m cross 1. M rows and one column. Column matrix. Where, if we write it, A is equal to A. J1 M cross 1 where J is equal to 1, 2, 3 so on M. Number 4, unit matrix or identity matrix. Unit or identity matrix. May be of order 2 cross 2, 3 cross 3, n cross n. A square matrix of order n in which every diagonal element is unity, is one, is called unit matrix or identity matrix. Of order n, n cross n, simply n, and is noted by IN. For example, I3 is equal to 100010001 is an identity matrix of order 3 cross 3, order 3. Number 5, single matrix. Singular matrix, not confused with it, single matrix. A matrix having only one element. A matrix having only one element is called single element matrix. Of order 1 cross 1. Therefore, A is equal to 1, order 1 cross 1. In general, element in general, A is equal to 1 cross 1. Number 6. Equal matrices. Two matrices. A and B are said to be equal if they have same order and corresponding elements. Are equal, then we write A is equal to B. For example, one, two. 1, 4, 4, 9 can be written as 1 square, 2 square, 2 square, 3 square. This matrix is equal to this matrix A and B. A is equal to B. First matrix suppose A, second matrix suppose B, then A is equal to B. Now we define another matrix, type number 7, 0 or null matrix, null or 0 matrix, if all elements are 0, if every element of any order matrix R0, then it is called null or 0 matrix. It may be of the form rectangular or a square. It is noted by in a general notation O is equal to M cross N. This is equal to Aij M cross N, where each Aij is equal to 0. I is equal to 1, 2, 3, so on M, and J is equal to 1, 2, 3, so on N. For example, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, order 3. 0, 0, 0, these are all null matrix, etc. Now we define diagonal matrix. Number 8. Diagonal matrix if all the elements of a square matrix are zero except those in the diagonal, those in the principal diagonal, is called diagonal matrix. For example, e.g., for example, A is equal to its elements, we write 1, 0, 0, 0, 2, 0, 0, 0, 3. Is a diagonal matrix of order 3 cross 3 because the principal diagonal elements are not equal to 0, remaining other all elements are 0. And these elements should be different. If all the elements are equal, then it is called scalar matrix. And if all the elements are equal 1, 1, 1, then it is called unit or identity matrix. You have to remember it. Next, number 9, scalar matrix. Number 9, scalar matrix. If all the elements of a scalar matrix are 0, except the principal diagonal, with same entries with same numbers. Is called scalar matrix. Same numbers mean in the diagonal 1, 1, 1. But not we write normally 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, 3, 3, 3, 4, 4, 4, 5, 5, 5, because the case of 1, 1, 1 is called unit matrix. A is equal to 2, 0, 0, 0, 2, 0, 0, 0, 2. Or B is equal to 5, 0, 0, 5. This is order 2 cross 2, this is order 3 cross 3, a scalar matrix. Number 10, triangular matrix. Triangular matrix if in a square matrix all the elements above or below to principal diagonal R0 is called triangular matrix. When the elements below the when elements below the principal diagonal are zero, then it is called upper triangular matrix. And similarly, when elements above the principal diagonal R0, then it is called lower triangular matrix. For example, A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 0, 4, 5, 0, 0, 6, and upper triangular matrix, B is equal to 1, 0, 0, 2, 3, 0, 4, 5, and 6. This is an example of lower triangular angular matrix of order 3 cross 3. In general, we write in compact notation. In general, upper triangular matrix, a square matrix A is equal to Aij, order m cross n, is an upper triangular matrix if Aij is equal to 0 for I greater than j. A square matrix Aij m cross n is a lower triangular matrix if Aij ith jth element equal to 0 for I less than j.